Champions, because in 12 days, Charlotte Flair is defending her title against Natalya in a lumberjack match.
Mathematically, my chances of retaining the United States title, they go down to third, too. And that's not fair to me because I'm the champion and I'm the only one that matters.